Chris, thank you. We do want to mention that three deaths have been reported in Spartanburg County. The Spartanburg County coroner says his office is investigating those three deaths and that they are related to the storm this morning. So far, the coroner has not released any more details about those deaths, but we will continue to bring you updates.